Hi guys, Jeep Cherokee. I've just replaced the burnt out ESC. It's a bit late in the afternoon to go outdoors or out in the woods or anything and give it a run, so I think I'll just go and have a little run in the garden. Now, while I was taking that out and replacing it, I've also taken out the windows, because I had a request from somebody to put a camera inside. Now, at the moment, I've actually stuck it in the back window, because if we're going to put it inside, we really want to have some detail in there, like a driver and a steering wheel and that sort of thing. But just for now, we'll just go without that. And without that. And have a little run out there. I'll put my hat camera on and see how we get on. I've given us a little track to get outside the back kitchen door, a ramp, otherwise it's got about a foot drop, which it doesn't handle very well. So, hat camera on, reverse. Oh, I'll tell you what might be useful. Switch that on, and switch that on. Yeah, it goes a lot better when you've actually turned the battery on. That one's got a brake on it, that ESC. Yeah, that's the ramp I put out there just to make life easy. Can we get up there? No. Nearly. Bit of an angle. It won't go along that little bridge thing I put there for the smaller crawler. It's much too big. But, right, that won't actually take my weight, so we won't step on it. Might have to do some adjustment on that throttle if I can, because that seems to want to spin the back wheels. Can I back it off a bit? Throttle trim. That might be a bit more gentle. Quite amazed what I can do with just rear wheel drive. Yeah. just notice my LiPo alarm is hanging loose underneath. Wasn't quite what I had in mind. So close. Oh, we're stuck there. Jammed. Not going to get out of there. I'm probably going to break something, aren't I? That'll do. That was a few minutes of fun. Turn that one off. See if we can unstick it. This is my older camera that I tend to abuse quite a bit now. Oh, because we mustn't forget, switch that off, unplug that, and take it out. How are we doing? Too bad. 12.2 overall. Turn this the other way up, plug it into there. 12.29, 89% left. Yeah.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there, and you might like to subscribe over there.